Rising shine, rising shine.
But it's in the middle of the night.
But it's the middle of the night. Don't you think I know that? Annie here tried to run away. Again, so with a little welcome home party, you're all gonna clean this dump till it shines like the top of the Chrysler Building. What do you say?
We love you, Miss Harrigan.
And I love you. Now, scrub them floors, strip them beds for the laundry, and get to work.
I can fly anywhere. No one will fall in love with me. Why do you come to visit me tonight?
I just knew I would find you in the same little chair in the pale pink mist of a foolish dream.
I am being foolish.
Then be foolish with me. What would you dream of?
Why, an invitation to the ball, I guess.
Right here. There's an invitation.
What? But it's torn.
Don't wait for everything to be perfect. Just go. Now what else would you dream of?
Oh, a white gown, I imagined. A beautiful white gown, set up with pearls and jewels and a tiara of diamonds.
And on your feet?
Why, the most beautiful boat wearing pumps, I'd imagine.
No, better. The Venetian glass that your stepmother so loves in her trinkets and baubles. An entire pair of shoes made only of Venetian glass.
Oh, how silly. I'd be the envy of all, but how did I get to the ball?
Well, this pumpkin over here?
Yes.
I'll turn it into a golden carriage.
And horses?
These mice trapped in this cage.
Oh, well, fuck, is the footman and the raccoon as a driver? Oh, you are crazy, Marie. Well, in order to do that, you'd have to be a fairy godmother. Marie, but you're a crazy beggar woman. What are you doing in that beautiful gown?
You'd be surprised how many beautiful gowns have crazy women in them.
Are you really my fairy godmother?
But of course, my child. Actually, I'm everyone's fairy godmother. But you're the only one who's given me charity, generosity, and kindness. And now, I must make all the dreams we joked about come true.
But that's so improbable. Implausible.
Pink, but not any greener roses. Her skin ain't dead. misunderstood child. She has a very serious problem, hasn't she? Who will ease her woes and worries? Who will help her get her man?
Perhaps the sea witch can.
Who are you? How did you?
She's been dying to help you.
Ursula, help me?
Oh, yes. But you must go to her lair.
Then take me to her.
Of course.
Oh, Mistress of the Deep, you have a visitor.
I don't know if...
Now.
Mustn't get cold fins.
Don't be shy, darling.
I shouldn't be here. Mother died because of you.
Oh, child, what happened to your mother was a terrible, unfortunate accident. Poor soul.
An accident?
Of course. I did my very best to save her.
You did, but Father told me
the truth is that the ocean was big enough for both your father and I. So he sent me here, and now he's driven you away too.
He doesn't understand me.
Oh, but I do, Dumpling. We're so very alike, you and I. Gals with ambition, not him. Absolutely everything.
I'm in love with someone, a human.
A prince, I hear. Quite a catch. Well, the answer is simple. You've got to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, it's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to.
I admit that in the past I've been in a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays, I mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. Yes. And unfortunately, no little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed.
Take a breath and go ahead. What's the matter, Sally?
Well, I don't know. I was jumping rope, everything was all right, and suddenly it all seemed so futile.
They told Bruce to be fond of taking long walks in the countryside. He was always inspired by the beautiful sounds of the country.
You bullhead! Come back here with that ball!
Beethoven had a nice.
I think I'm losing my flavor.
Hi, Susie. We're home from school. Gosh, it's so good to see you.
Mark.
Oh, Snoopy, you're so adorable.
Okay, Snoopy, back on your doghouse. I'll be out here later with your supper.
I think Snoopy's the best dog there is.
Me too. He's just about the best there is.
They like me. I think they're swell. Isn't it remarkable how things turn out so well? Pleasant day, pretty sky, life goes on. Here I lie, not bad. Cozy home, born and bed, sturdy roof, but with my head, not bad, not bad at all. Daily friends, always near me, prickly bones, scratch my ear, little birds, come to cheer me. My stomach, with the shadow of flaws, drinking cold, and kicking painful, and sometimes I was so mad that I was scared. Rats! I hear every now and then that I gotta bite someone. I know every now and then where not to be.
Will you bear the smoky little white things? Those are clouds.
so.
They run around all day long, tugging and tugging at each side of the ceiling until it grows into a great tall blade of grass.
Oh, that's amazing.
Oh, good grief.
And this thing here, it's called a legend. They grow all over, and no one seems to know just how a little thing like that gets so much water. Do you see that fur? It's called an eagle. But since it's little, it has another name, a sparrow. And on Christmas and Thanksgiving, they wear your tongue.
See, how could you say that? I'm sorry, but I just can't say that. I've been listening to you.
La 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 la
Philosophy. for all people.
And that's my new philosophy.
Shredder, do piano players make a lot of money?
Money? Who cares about money? This is art.
Oh.
You blockhead. This great music I'm playing, and playing great music is an art. Do you hear me? An art. Art, 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 art.
Oh, you fascinate me.
I was never Hamilton.
Down for the count and drowning. I had never been detected Thank you. Monsieur and Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now we invite you to relax. Let us pull up the chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Ties are not in lounge for next sherry and group of address. So did you have a heart out there while we only live to serve?
Try the great stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
They can sing, they can dance.
After all the miss, this is France.
Fancy dinner here, there's never a second verse. Go on, I'll follow you on the menu. Take a glance and then we'll be our guests.
We'll keep going.
Thank you. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song or dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving.